know you're addicted to Lost when you can't sleep at night because you are always wondering why the Lost writers would even bother with characters like Nikki and Paolo. You know you're addicted to Lost when this happens when you count.
Hey, can you count my movies? I already counted 12 of them. I just need you to count the rest.
Okay, so you have 12. So 13, 14, 15, 16, 23, 42. You have 42 movies.
You know you're addicted to Lost when you tried to kill Harold Perrineau because his character Michael killed Anna Lucia and Libby. But not because he killed them, but he made Hurley sad.
My son!
I'll save Michael!
You know you're addicted to Lost when this is the way you talk.
Guess what? My grandpa just got a new Charlie pacemaker.
Cool! Now he won't have to Charlie pace himself so much when he runs.
I know! Wanna watch some Kate Austin Powers?
Sure, but let's have some Jack Shepherd's pie first.
Oh, that reminds me. I need to go John Locke the back door.
Okay!
You know you're addicted to Lost when you name your dog after the black smoke monster.
Hey, Smokey, hey! Hey, Smokey, hey, come here! Hey, Smokey! Hey! You're a black smoke monster!
Jack! Locke! Kate! You're not as far away as you think! I'm coming in after you!
Where are you going?
Rescue!
I'm coming too!
You're addicted to Lost when you carry a gun with you everywhere because you're afraid Ben and the others will find you.
Thank you.
Ben! It's Matthew Fox! Oh wait, no, it's just my cousin.